You guys ready for the leaks? You guys ready? You guys want to see this shit? You want to see it? Okay, so to preface this, this is not guaranteed information. This is information that was data mined from the new patch. It was done by a friend of mine named Michael. I will put his Twitter in the description of the video or in here if he wants to, but he says he doesn't care. He doesn't care for credit, so yeah. He gave me a list of character names, a bunch of other stuff, but he gave me a list of elite character from this patch, I think. Apex Legends insane ability list leaked for unreleased character Rosie. Yeah. So other people are already doing it, and I have a list, a bunch of stuff. Oh, here we go. There's that one mining guy has also tweeted a bunch of stuff. Yeah, okay, so it seems like this guy right here has found a bunch of stuff. A bunch of character names, a bunch of other things. Adding Crypto, Downfall, Blackout, Hysteria, Immortal, Agent, whatever. They're going to work. There's a bunch of language filters. There's a bunch of stuff. Here, Valix, Gunner, Rosie, Reckoner, Rampart, Prophet, Nomad. So this guy has started posting. I've seen a bunch of other people posting it, but I had commissioned art for this, where the list was also given to me, and I wanted to cover it as well, just in a way that looks better. So I have this. This is the first character, Blackout. Name, Revenant, subtitle, Nightmare, Simulacrum. What is that word? I've never heard of that before. So, Poison Bomb. Launch a Poison Bomb. Damages and slows targets hit. So, this just sounds like Caustic Ult. This sounds to me like Caustic Ult. So, these aren't in the game or anything. This could be, you know, fake. It could be outdated, misleading, whatever. This might not be accurate, but this is what's in the folders right now. Launch a Poison Bomb. Damages and slows targets hit. Sounds like Caustic Ult, so I don't think this would be the ability. Shadow Walk. Move silently and faster for 6 seconds. Cooldown resets on kill. That is dope. Actually, so cool. That's like Genji Dash resetting. That is dope to play as, but holy shit, would that piss me off when everyone already moves silently and now having a character that does it guaranteed? Dude, you're just gonna get third-partied and flanked with no audio? So this is probably not an ability. I would assume this Poison Bomb is not the ability. I would assume that Silence and Death Recall are not, because it makes sense to have these three. So Shadow Door, create a doorway through walls, doorways last for 5 seconds. Shadow Step, send out a Shadow Revenant, press again to teleport to the shadow, cooldown resets on kill. This is insane. If those are the three abilities because they're properly like themed out of Shadow, that sounds like so much fun. That sounds like so much fun, holy shit. That sounds cool. Death Recall. Drop a totem that protects anyone who uses it from death. Instead of getting killed or downed, you will return to the totem with 20 health. So I don't know if... So this is just a bunch of written information. And we don't know if this is accurate or which ones are which, but this is like what we have for the most part. Silence. Throw a device that disables enemy tactical abilities for 10 seconds. These are obviously just normal pictures. Blisk. Elite Mercenary. Throwing knife deals 20 damage and marks a target. Killing a marked target rewards double credits. Payday, squad kills, award credits, spend credits on powerful surprise, supplies, and interrogation. Executing enemy will reveal the location of their allies for 10 seconds. So maybe a couple of these abilities, maybe Silence and Poison Bomb is with Blisk instead, because there's missing, this one doesn't have as many abilities since two of them are passive. Crypto, abilities, nothing. Tactical, oh no, never mind. Tactical ability, deploy an aerial camera drone, 40 second cooldown if destroying. So it doesn't really say what it does, but hey, yeah, drone, that's dope. Passive Neuralink, Crypto and his teammates see what his surveillance drone detect up to 30 meter distance. Oh, that's cool. Some of these definitely sound fake. They're just taken from the, new patch. The information that the new patch brought in was data mined by a bunch of people. I don't know if they're accurate or not, but all the names and stuff and the subtitles, the ability descriptions, they could be real or they could be not. It could be faking because they don't want people to trust data mining, or some of it could be accurate. Who knows? Crypto and his teammates see what his surveillance drone sees. Ultimate. Charge up an EMP blast from your drone. Deals shield damage. Sells enemies and disables traps. Downfall. Populist pyromaniac. Fire sale. Drop a box of 4 Molotovs and anyone in your squad can pick up and throw. So Molotovs are they thermites? Or do you think that's a new thing? I know the pictures aren't crypto. The pictures are just pictures, okay? We don't know what they look like. These are probably just concepts anyway. These are probably concepts of abilities. And maybe they were actually concepts put into the game to mislead people. But regardless, the fact that they have all these concepts means that they're probably working on a lot of characters, and holy fucking shit. I hope that the shadow shit is so holy. I want this to be true. Send out a revenant and teleport and shit. Create a doorway through walls. Dude, that sounds fucking cool. And dealing damage builds rage. Filling your rage meter makes you immune to fire for 20 seconds. Crypto and his teammates see what a surveillance... Oh, that's... That's a crypto one. So that's probably not passive. Ultimate, Rain of Fire. Fiery cascade of incendiary rockets. Hey, didn't Fortnite have that? Wait, what? Kusaria, hard breacher. Throw a grenade that briefly blinds and deafens opponents. A breaching shotgun on your calf that discharges when you melee doors your enemies requires shotgun ammo. Would that just break it instantly or shoot after it's broken? Wait, Shroud talked about the shadow thing? Really? Holy shit, dude. Okay, I don't know why they were put in this patch because it's probably far away, but this is fucking dope, man. I am so excited for all of these characters so far, dude. Concussive breaching charge. Plant a breaching charge that fires a sonic wave through walls to destroy traps, force open doors, and disorient enemies. Wait, dude. Anti-caustic, anti-Watson, dude. What the fuck? Holy shit. And then I actually want flashbangs in the game. I hope this shit is fucking real for sure. I hope that's real. Immortal shield support. Unleash a cloud of nanites that charge your enemy's shields. That sounds believable. You know, it's a lifeline heal drone, but that sounds believable. Hit a target with a cloud of nanites to kill their shields within a short period of time. So that's probably... I wonder if that's the same ability. Maybe it's like a cloud you shoot out or something, or it's two different ones. Passive. When you get downed, you can revive yourself. And ultimate, Rise of Phoenix. Restores your health and shields to full and gives nearby teammates 30 seconds to self-revive. Takes 8 seconds to charge. That's a cool ultimate. It probably... As long as it's like very... When you use it, as long as it's really obvious... I think that's fine. It kind of makes like you know that's a thing. As for flashbang, I hope that flashbangs are significantly stronger indoors to counter camping. So what I want from a flashbang in this game is like an effect that the flashbang effect itself, it spreads out. But how do I explain this? I want a flashbang to work like this. So let's say I throw it here. This is where the flashbang explodes on this X right here that I'm drawing. This is where the flashbang explodes. These are the lines of flash. Like this is where you have to be to get flashbanged, right? And maybe they have like a pretty short distance or something, or pretty like thin and long. So they're not like the further away you are, the weaker the flashbang effect gets. But imagine if there's a rock here and someone's camping on the rock, and the flashbang effect would then go on the rock and bounce backwards to make it even stronger. So you would get hit multiple times. So if this is a mechanic for the flashbang, that means that the flashbang would not be overpowered if it's outdoors, but it would be strong versus people camping near objects or in buildings, because the explanation, it's like the mechanic itself means that it would be stronger around objects and not just throwing it at people in the middle of the open. Easy to say, hard to do? Sure, but hey, that's what I want. I think that would be cool, at least to test. Here's Nomad. That's me. I'm not mad. Jericho, Fieldcrafter. Tactical ability, Loot Compass. Follow the Loot Compass to the nearest item. I wonder if that will display what the item is too. Pack Mule. Nobody and his teammates have additional backpack space. Damn, that's some camping shit. Crafting table. Place this crafting table down. Craft salvage material and purchase items. Prophet. Seer. Scout sniper. Spotter sight. Tactical ability. Seer scans the environment for enemies and gathers information on targets found. That just looks like Bloodhound E. Passive. Sniper training. Seer has improved accuracy while ADS and starts the game with a scope. That is actually really cool. I really like that. Starting the game with a scope. I think that's cool. That means that other characters or other things you can do in the game might like... Fuck, now I'm just imagining like a talent tree where you can build like to start with specific items and you're... Oh, that would be so cool, having a talent tree. Like, yeah, I'm building it to starting with an extended heavy mag or something. Fuck. Triple tap. Siri equips a silent sniper rifle with 3 shots. That sounds annoying, but it depends on like how good it is, right? Rampart. Base of fire. My friend Maxim. Place a mounted machine gun that anyone in the squad can use. Uses heavy ammo. Wait, what the fuck? Reckoner, self-sacrificing romantic. Gravity, wait, I didn't read the rest. Sorry. Passive, swapping to melee equips a wrench you can use to repair structures. Firing from cover overcharges your gun damage. What the fuck? LMGs have increased magazine capacity and reload faster. Aimed cover ultimate, build cover that provides a damage boost to anyone standing near it. These are cool. I don't know how all of them will play, but if these, I don't know if they're fake or not. There's no way to know. I'm not saying this is real. I'm saying this is just like what people have been tweeting about. I've been seeing some of this on Reddit too, but I hope some of these are real because they're really fucking cool. Self-sacrificing romantic, Reckoner. Gravity orb. Throw a slow moving gravity orb that bends the trajectory of nearby attack. Holy shit, that's fucking cool. Wait, that is so cool. It would fucking bend the bullets? Holy shit. Shield blast. Upon breaking shields, will emit an explosion, damaging nearby enemies. Shield stealer. Fire an energy beam that drains enemy shields and charges your own. The fuck? That seems cool. Loba, translocating thief. Burglar's best friend. Throw a disc and teleport to that location. That is fucking cool, dude. I want shit like this, man. This is fucking cool. Black market boutique. Place a device that can steal all nearby loot. What the fuck? Eye for quality. Lobo can see nearby loot through walls that can open up hidden compartments and loot bins. What the fuck? Hold offhand to choose the type of loot. Reveal that type of loot in the area around you through walls. Ultimate. Supply for demand. Damn. And the last one is Scunner. Crafty Trapper. Debris Trap. Drop a pile of debris that slows and damages enemies when they move through it. Light Step. You are not slowed by debris traps and do not leave traversal evidence for trackers. Hey, so Bloodhound. Shieldrum Barrier Grenade. Instantly create a spiked barrier made from rapid hardening resin. That's pretty dope. A lot of them do match up with the names. Like, a lot of these names match up with the original, like, leaks of characters. Like, Nomad, Husara, Crypto, Rosie, Rampart, Prophet. That's cool. I'm gonna link this in chat for you guys, but I'm gonna keep playing. But that's pretty fucking cool. God, I fucking love this wallpaper. Holy shit.